Hey everyone, I just wanted to do a quick video of the homemade filters that I had in my tank when I first started off. Just three pieces of PVC, you see like that. You have your coupling piece, it's a half inch, and then I guess these are called elbows. I'm pretty sure they're called elbows. And there's just three of these, and so, that was that. At the bottom, just need to drill a hole, and what the hole is for is your tubing. God, the camera's so far away. The tubing, see? When you stick your tubing in, you reinforce it with some glue. I just use hot glue and it was fine. You have that. So, it's the bottom. The bottom little hole, you just shove sponge in it, like that. Of course, it wouldn't be this big. You would cut it to the size you need, and then put it in there. And then in the inside, have these little cylinder rings, and just put them in there. And you fill it up. I don't have enough to fill it up, but it would be filled up to the top. And you can stick this back on top like that. And then you would have a suction cup on the back of it, and glue the suction cup onto the back of the little plastic coupling, and it would stick to the side of the tanks like that. And the water would be sucked in, go up, and come out the top. So they worked, like I said, worked really well. The only problem was they kept on falling off the side of the tank. The glue that I was using wasn't keeping the suction cup on the plastic, so I never could figure out what to use to keep it on, and that's why these aren't in there anymore. They did work really well, and they didn't take up much room in the tanks. I don't know, might use them again one day, figure out what to do with them, but that's it. So kind of, boring video.